How many?
Two.
You can do the third row or the last row.
Okay, thank you.
Hmm? How many?
Let's go last.
Go last?
Third row. Third row. Go ahead.
Wherever you'd like. Let's try it again. How y'all doing?
Doing good.
That was a little better. Slightly underwhelming, but okay. Got the sun in your eyes. I'm thinking some reason there. Let's try it one last time. How y'all doing? We'll call that good enough. All right, my name is Case. I'll be taking you out today. If everything goes good, I'll even bring you back. Yeah, I don't make promises I can't keep, so we just gotta see what happens while we're out there. Sound fair?
Yeah.
This is my son, he just flew in from Alaska. Makes a huge difference in visibility. Matter of fact, it wasn't until I stood up I could see that alligator right there. You don't believe me, you gotta stand up. That's what I'm saying. I'm pointing at it, y'all, if you don't know where to look. Right there by the base of that flagpole. You can stay standing, I'm gonna be going slow. Hold on to the rail, baby. Don't do very much. Yeah, they're pretty friggin' lazy.
Oh, wow.
They're so lazy, they're one of the few animals that actually lives longer in captivity than out here in the wilderness. Yeah. Anybody ever seen when they take an orca, a killer whale, put it in captivity? That fin on its back goes, boop, it like droops down. Out here, life expectancy on a gator is between 40 to 60 years old. But when kept as pets, they've been known to live all the way to between 80 and 100. Yep. They just like to lay around all day, they don't want to do anything, and they still expect to get fed. Yeah. Very similar to my ex-wife. Not her, by the way, in case you thought I was, yeah, no. Say like a villain, but everybody always thinks they're the bad guys. Gators are so freaking cool. I think gators make better pets than dogs. People think I'm kidding. y'all if you don't know where to look. So when you want a gator to come closer,
oh, yeah, buddy.
No, I'm just kidding. What do you think, Bubba? Yeah, what do you think? Come here. So what they're doing is just laying out, trying to warm up. You guys go to the beach, want to lay in the sun a bit? Difference is, they're actually solar powered. Matter of fact, if old Elon Musk was to come out and take some notes, probably improve the Tesla quite a bit. You know, there we go. And y'all get a little bit closer of a look at that gator. You can stand back up, you're good.
We'll be right back.
here. Sometimes gators like to lay on that. It's hard to say if there's going to be one there. Yep, there's a gator there. It's on the left-hand side. You don't see where I'm pointing.
Yeah, there he is. Right there. Right there.
Oh, yeah. You can stay standing. I'm going to be going slow. Actually an alligator's nest right there. It's not on the nest, it's kind of at its front porch. Back in where that opening is next to that dead looking tree, the nest is back in there. From up here I can see where it's kind of hollowed out. That's where mama lives. Let's get back up, y'all. There's a big gator up on the grass to the left there. Probably hard to see sitting down. And some turtles to the left. It's huge. I gotta turn the boat.
Yeah, go for
it. Teeth in a lifetime, and I'm out, grows right back. Also, they do have a lot of power in their jaws. They got about 2,000 pounds of closing pressure in those jaws. And with that kind of power, they're able to break through the shell of a turtle. Their main diet out here is fish, birds, and turtles. Luckily, we are not part of the menu. You see, alligators are born with a natural fear of us. They want nothing to do with us. But with that said, there have been accidents in the past between alligators and people. If you research those accidents, you're going to find out that the alligator has always been provoked. And what I mean by provoked is that at one point or another, somebody fed a wild alligator. Once you feed a wild alligator, that's it. That wild alligator's not afraid of anybody anymore. And that's how those accidents happen. Greedy. Greedy. I'm Greedy. Greedy here is 45 years old. Give him a little snack here. Now, I just finished telling you that one of the problems is that people feed wild alligators. And here Let me explain myself. Now, the reason I get away with beating my friends here is because they were all born into captivity. All their lives, they've been fed by somebody. Therefore, they are already not afraid of me. They're not afraid of anyone. If I were to put any one of these alligators out there in the wild, the very first person that they see, they would most definitely approach. And that's why there's a law that dictates that alligators that are born into captivity must remain in captivity. Okay? That way there's no accidents and there's no damage to their reputation, or any further damage, shall we say.
Them coconuts. Look above you.